Listeners, I believe it's important to save the trees in the rainforest. You might not think it's that important, but it's very important. It can lead to problems that can lead to life or death. For a while, people have been going into the rainforest and cutting down the trees. That should be changed. It's not okay. I think that they're burning the stumps, which can cause wildfires. Losing the trees could be difficult to breathe. 17 out of 17 kids said we should save the trees in the rainforest. If you are wondering what we could build our houses out of, bricks. And what about paper? We could try to find a new way to make it with science. I also did an interview with my second grade teacher. She said yes to every question I asked. Would it be heartbreaking to lose the animals in the rainforest? And would it be a little difficult without paper? My opinion, it would be terrible to lose the animals in the rainforest because let's say the scarlet macaw got extinct. Then our children would only be able to learn about them in books or videos about them. This is similar to how I can only learn about dinosaurs in books and fossils. These are my reasons why I think it's important to save the trees in the rainforest. I have shared the importance of trees in the rainforest, and my reasons were: it gives us more air to breathe. We can use different materials to build things. And it would be terrible to lose the animals in the rainforest. And thank you for listening, everyone.